Thanks for joining us again, and I hope you enjoyed learning the attacking moves of One Combat. The arm above the head, the clean curve, the one aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the one forward of the head and whip it back. Now let's see you try.
Ready?
Hold on, yo. Ini pernah pernik zaman dulu dikumpulin semua nih.
Iya. Cepat sih. Mereka sangat sedetail itu gitu loh.
Iya.
Lempak loh.
Tenang nak. Tenang nak. Nia.
Yeah.
Saya udah di dalam studionya. Ini adalah beberapa alat-alat yang dipakai.
Truly magical. And now that you're here, walking onto the same sets we've used for years, I think you too can get a little bit of that magic. One of the fun things you'll see here today is that many of the interior sets were all built on the same room. So Dumbledore's office was which was then just steps away from Hagrid's hut. In fact, it's fairly common to set up plants and find yourself somewhere in the
help those computer wizards, the model of the ceiling was created. But you don't need sports because you're going to see that model around the corner in a few moments. Because here, you will notice that these sets survived some of the biggest scenes on the Potter films, such as the Hobbiton girls coming through the rooms, gliding through the Great Hall during their signature movement, and even the Dervish strength boys lift their canes, smashing. This is a hot set, or for the filming industry, that means that it's a set that is ready for filming. So let me tell you a secret, you don't need the flash on your phone films, on your cameras, on your phones. Why? Because the lights here are perfect for them already, so no flash needed. And once you come here to the front of the room with me, come on everyone. Great. Now stop right there because you're gonna see the age line placed by Dumbledore himself. But we're gonna get back to that age line in a second. Because now, here you will notice a lot of details you never got to see on the big screen. For an example, everyone, pay attention on the mirrors all the way on the front walls. And then here on the back walls, those were hand-painted by our scenic painters. And if you took a closer look at this amazing room, you will notice that something rather large is missing. Come on everyone, have a look up for me. Oh, you know this. We don't have a scenic. But you will remember that the great old scenic was enchanted. To get those clouds, stars, buttons, candles in here would be a little bit tricky. Let me tell you that we tried everything. And we looked everywhere, up and down the country for an enchanted ceiling. But
kita di selamat siang. Ya, ini kita ada di studionya Harry Potter. Tuh, di ruangan ini ya. Atau tempatnya para pemeran-pemerannya ini ada di situ di atas semua. Jadi rencana akan masuk ke dalam melihat aksesoris dan properti-properti daripada Harry Potter. Ini selalu sangat ramai sini di studionya Harry Potter. Mana?
Ini tolong diambil juga. Ini buat audio.
Mana?
Ya.
Oke. Okay. Thank you, sir. Ini kita lagi bagiin audionya, apa arah dan serangan jalan. Kita lagi kita masuk ke dalam. Oke, sampai jumpa. Apa?
Tiga doang.
Tiga. sebelah sana. Mana sini, sini, sini. Kameranya mana? Kameranya mana?
Ini tapi kan kosong. Sini, sini ya.